the huge government subsidy involved in paddy procurement for the public distribution system leads to leakages and diversions. In order to check the diversion, a computerized end-to-end solution, the Unified Ration Card project, has been installed in Chhattisgarh. The computerization helps in tracking the diversion of PDS commodities, and the citizen interface website encourages involvement of the people.